Heartbreak in Upper Brookville on Long Island. Two construction workers are dead after being buried alive while installing a septic tank at this property on Wolver Hollow Road by Pine Valley Drive. Family members of one of the two victims showed up at the scene and broke down in tears. One woman so emotional, she had to be taken away in an ambulance.
Approximately 30 feet down an excavation hole, they were installing a septic tank. At one point, one of the walls of dirt and sand began to give away, basically covering both males in approximately 5 to 7 feet of wet dirt and sand.
Residents in this normally quiet neighborhood are in shock.
It's just a horrible way to die. I can't even imagine. These men have families. It's just terrible.
Officials say it all happened around 4:30 in the afternoon. Rescue crews were able to pull one man out, but shortly after, he was pronounced dead. The other worker remains trapped, presumed dead.
With the other walls starting to collapse, they had to move back. What we're doing now, we're systematically trying to secure the other walls to make sure that everybody is safe as they actually recover the other individual right now.
Authorities say the man who was rescued and died is 45 years old, and the man who remains buried inside is 57 years old.
Really sad. I'm so sorry for their families.
And the identity of those two people that lost their lives has yet to be released. In Upper Brookville on Long Island, I'm Cristian Benavides, Pix 11 News.